What's that smell? The tighter the shoe, the better. I want that toe jammed right up to the front of the shoe. You don't need your toenail. If you don't want an ingrown, just cut right down into the corner. Trust me. High heels, they're great for your feet. So you've broken a bone in your foot, but you should be right to play footy this weekend. Oh, you haven't done the exercises. That's okay. They weren't that important at all. What's that smell? Is that your feet? You don't need to replace your shoes. Your old gardening ones, the ones with the holes in it, they'll be great for your 10K run. Oh, mate, that bunion's huge. So you think you have plantar fasciitis. All right, give me just one sec.